totally installed and configured. UFW are also can be complicated firewall. I will use a configure on my local desktop. So my UFW is a default firewall configuration, and it's available on Debian Ubuntu based system. So on is become a standard firewall tool on Ubuntu LTS or Debian based distro. Either it on local desktop or workstation or server. So we have a Nginx installed on my localhost, and we need to run its per user prefer locus. Then we can check in UFW status. Status inactive, then is a quite easy to use and update on, but on virtual on local workstation desktop. You can check sudo the command is a quite simple rather than another firewall like IP table firewall day on config security firewall and login failure daemon. Then we show enable this and send the step up, send our on booting. On they will be active, send the booting on your local desktop or PC. So you can check the currently the whitelist port is 22 or port or TCP, and it's allow from anywhere, and then port 22 TCP also TCP always put its port physic, and it's allowed from anywhere it's a SSL port. So if you have a running virtual machine or like on GCP or AWS, and it's usually configured under default port 22 like this. ETC SSRD config, and default is always set on 22. However, if you want to change your SSL port, and it's usually for security reason, for server header name, you can change it to another port. Just simply in command is and change the another number like this. If you want to change the another number for to secure your server. UFW this server TCP invalid. Command, as you can see on the screen, Danny IT TCP. Let's check again the results. port HTTP on TCP/IP. Service also if you want to ASEAN, maybe or Linux the other.